So, today we're going to have a special guest for you. One of our.
You all that random?
Yes, one of our fans. And we're going to have other people too. Don't worry.
And actually, we had to interview one of our fans too for the show. Some great gratitude for the show.
Yeah.
She's come out today.
So you'll see her later. And
she's later in the show.
She's coming soon though. Don't worry, guys.
Yeah.
Do not panic.
Garbage can.
Not panic at all, people.
You know what I mean? Like, don't panic.
Okay, well, so,
question!
Right, okay.
Let's do this one. Okay.
This is from Kalliee Magdarev, and she is from Nebraska! People, Nebraska!
Good job.
Anyway, today, she says,
oh, it actually posted like a few minutes ago. Wow, you just made it.
She says, love the show, hate the music.
It's your opinion.
Yeah. It's your opinion.
Shut up. Anyway, I want to ask this.
Oh, sure. Let's check. You, I pick you. Sarah Glockless. I hope I pronounce that right. In Kentucky.
Kentucky.
Okay. She asked how to become a very important guest, like one that's on your show later. Well, the guest on her show later is a fan, and she's like a super fan. Like, she's amazing. Like, you have to like watch all our shows, and we just like talk.
Yeah, to get on the show, right? If you guys can get on the show.
Yeah.
Oh, to be like one of to how to be. Oh, okay. Well, you have to work very hard. You have to talk to our manager. You have to make her sort of like you. Hi, Kalliee. Ooh. Kalliee's over there. She's like our best manager ever. Kalliee's awesome. Kalliee, come here. No, don't come here. She's like for sore eyes.
It's so rude. Kalliee's so nice. Okay, well, anyway, because you guys already know Fred and Kalliee and Connor. They were in set. We four people too. But anyway, so that's a nice question. You want to ask the last question?
Sure. This is from Esme. Esme Parkinson. And she asks, what do you do to get your hair so curly, Marissa?
It's natural.
Like that.
Okay, so let's get the show started. And we'll be back after this
commercial break.
Why I'm on your TV or computer or iPad or phone or iPod or electronic device at all. So, I bet you're wondering when, like I said. So I have some important info for you. You have a chance to enter to win a car.
Like
not just any car, but the car. Let me tell you about it. It's a great car. It's pink. It's hot pink. It has a pink steering wheel. It has black leather seats with zebra print down in the middle. A pink, yeah. It's super great. It's perfect. It's 2-seat. It's GPS. It has GPS. It has the radio. It's great. It can play your CD, plug your phone into it. That's fabulous. All for free. Just enter at www.chancetowinit.com where you can win the car. But wait. And the tailings are in. I'm about to pick the winner out of a bowl. And the winner is... Congratulations! The winner is Shannon Goobless.
No, he did escape.
Is that you? It is me. This is a lucky lady. You ready to get your car?
I'm so ready to get my car. Ah, it's the happiest day of my life. I never win anything.
Here it is. Come buy Barbie products today, kids. So when you're in the wild, you can spot the animal based on its sound.
Yeah, I mean, quantum breakthrough.
Like, listen to this. Sounds like a kitten purring. Or it also, let me look at the other pictures. Birds!
I'm not gonna get that.
That's the giraffe. And the elephant! But it's out of order. It starts at Q. So you learn it, just not like that quick.
The screen may look black, but trust me, these things work.
Maybe.
So buy them, they're only $500. Great price, great price. Little questioning and handling, and there's gonna be some tax, and call me, and it has to be cash or check. And for any reason, if it breaks after you buy it, and for some reason my phone's broken, that's because I got rid of it. Because, yeah.
No.
I don't have a phone, actually. Just kidding, I do. No, I do.
I have a phone.
And you're going to call it, and I'm not going to answer after you buy one. Because this is a scam. Buy it!
No, I hate how people say that,
Hi.
Hola, amigo.
This is me. Fred. Fred, I told you. Fred is the most responsible.
Dad, you have to calm down.
Responsible person in the Evergreen land. This commercial is a scam!
Chicolica.
Oh, damn.
come, the special guests.
Hi.
Hi.
My name's Cameron. I'm a photographer.
Yeah, I'm her assistant. I don't really care about photography. I just be here for the money.
My signature theme is green bows. So I make my assistant have one too, but hers can't be as big as mine because I'm the real deal and she's the assistant.
Preach.
That's why I also have this scarf bow thing. And the hair! Oh my gosh! Okay, so I'm really good at photography.
Too bad.
She's a problem. I have to deal with her. She's the only one who wants to be my assistant. But yeah, she's also my cousin.
Girl, would you mind if they pick me up from here?
Stop it.
I don't want to be here.
If we argue, we're not going to get ice cream.
Sorry.
So you see that. Actually, we're going to get Starbucks and we be hating. Car.
But I want stickers and ice cream. I want stickers. I want a gold star for once. Mom never gives me a gold star.
Listen, you're not the gold.
I am cool.
If you were gold, you'd have a bow as big as mine.
You gave me this bow.
Yeah. My mom. You're. Stop. I'm going to tell your mom. You're being mean. Okay, so I'm a photographer. I'm really good. And my assistant has all my pictures.
I did. You want to see them? She stalks people with her cell phone.
Yeah. No. Kind of. That's, but I know him. That's okay.
Oh, sure.
Well, anyway.
So I'm not sure if you know these people.
What are you doing? I did that with my cell phone.
Sure.
Good. Okay, so.
Nice.
So, I don't have enough money to buy a real camera to take real pictures, like the fancy cameras. So I can only use my cell phone, but I'm really good. I'm like really
this is
good.
When she took pictures of her school musical. Well, it was an action.
Yeah, with my cell phone. I'm really good. I'm hoping my high school.
This guy's like, come on already. Look, look, look. He's like, really?
Stop. I'm not done talking. I took off my name.
I need to move for potty break.
Fine. Hurry up. Hurry up. Don't
stay.
So I'm hoping this year my high school will hire me to take pictures for the yearbook, but they say I have to be on the yearbook committee to take pictures for the yearbook, but I don't think so. I'm just going to take pictures with my cell phone and then, like, put them in there.
I don't want to be here.
And because sometimes the flash on my phone just doesn't work, I carry a flashlight
to make it work. She literally stalks people. Look at that.
See, if I have the flashlight, it makes you brighter, and I'm just like, click, 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 and you look beautiful. Oh my gosh.
Who's that? You don't know this person?
I have to take pictures of everyone to be fair. I can't just take pictures of my friends. That's so biased. That's racist.
That's not racist.
Yes, it is.
That's not racist. Yes, it is.
You don't know what racist means.
I do know what racist means.
Racist means to, like, not take pictures, tell me to take pictures of your friends. Who? I'm not going to be racist.
Racist, it means that I like chocolate more than chocolate.
That is not what that means. It means that I like to take pictures of my friends and not anyone else. And then
to you, if you choose chocolate over vanilla, that's racist.
Because I choose one over the other.
Oh my gosh.
I have a swirl. I like both.
All these people are raising their hands. Look at all these people. They're raising their hands.
I took that picture. That was my picture. Oh my gosh.
This guy's talking to me too. That's not racist. It's chocolate over vanilla.
Oh my gosh, vanilla. Strawberry. You're not even thinking about strawberry.
Yeah, but we're going
you're
to
being stole.
We're going with chocolate coconut mountain.
No, we're not. Shop. Stop making things up. We're going to Starbucks.
No, we're not.
We're going to Starbucks.
We're not going to Starbucks.
Stop. We're going to Starbucks and we're going to take pictures.
Take a picture of my.
That's a power. We're going to go to Starbucks with your face.
Too bad you.
Oh my gosh, you're not gonna get a gold star for that. Oh no, Jose. I don't know.
I never got one anyway.
Look at his
I took from this exact show. Can you see it? It's that commercial with the girl with the hat. Selfie.
Yarn. I know what it's called. Stop interrupting.
You stop interrupting.
I'm done with this.
You show everyone.
Stop. Dude, I can't show everyone. I didn't ask those people if I could show their pictures.
Yeah, you just asked me to bring all these pictures.
It's not because they said it's okay.
That's
okay.
That is bad.
Okay.
Stop it. Look at this other picture I took. We haven't printed it out yet. It looks kind of blurry, but that's okay.
I can see
you can't really tell what it is, but it's called art. So yeah, I'm hoping my high school will hire me to take pictures of like homecoming and prom, just because I want to go to prom because I love prom, even though I've never been.
No one's ever been invited.
Who? You're not allowed to have this on
set.
Ew! You're gonna make a mess!
No!
Oh.
Ah! Look at my oh, no! Guys, get out now! Okay!
Minutes.